Slime.
It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by the last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and the malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate. And no mortal man can stand in its path.
You're it!
A perfect swing
for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that.
Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer.
Come on.
Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough.
Yeah. Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun.
I'm all right.
My blade shall rest in your throat.
Dear Hyle, remember your training.
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're hobbits. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go.
Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
sorrow, let's not forget the love I have for you. Dance on beaches in and follow.
Happy anniversary, Mother.
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
Yeah, I will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
We must hide now, or we are both dead.
Put the sword down, Ranger.
See for yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Thank you.
This looks familiar.
Talion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
Missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
course it.
I've heard tales of elves that could make swords that are so sharp they could slice through rock like it was man flesh.
That was thousands of years ago.
The elves are weaker than a crabane floating in a barrel of grog.
When we march into Rivendell, their waterfalls will run red with their blood.
Ready to die?
You'll never see me, Cutty! Ranger!
Won't get away from me, no you won't! I's gonna find you! Promise that!
Pull him to the ground! The cyber is dead!
Stop fighting and die!
I got him!
Too much bother! You pay next time!
Yeah. about that damn little creature too much. You ought to be more worried about me.
Well, this doesn't bode well.
Don't you see? The prisoner created a distraction. Why use your human sight to track the Uruk? I see more than any mortal.
I thought we was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to...
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Just cause he can kill a bunch of Uruk and not get any injuries, don't
mean I owe the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles. Some Uruk are scared by him. Slaves, they tried to get away, and now they will die tied to a pole. The same fate awaits you. Do not try to run again. It'll be harder without feet. Count the metal you dig up. Whoever carries the least, I will carry to the fire pits myself.
Forget his name!
He's got no air breath!
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Someone who wants to be seen should tread with caution.